Hi all, let's talk about this great brand new certification about hybrid administrator. It's called Microsoft Windows Server Hybrid Administrator Associate. Let's get into it. So Microsoft has introduced this brand new certification for administrators working in hybrid environment. As you know, hybrid environment is a situation with most of the organization today. So it is a need of the hour. So that is why this certification is very important. This is for SMEs in configuring and managing Windows servers on-premises, hybrid, as well as IaaS platform workload. So it covers a great deal of administration. These roles manage and maintain Windows Server IaaS workload in Azure, in addition to migrating and deploying workloads to Azure. So if you are into that administration where you are talking about migrating and deploying into Azure, as well as maintaining and managing IaaS workload in Azure, this certification is for you. This role typically collaborates with Azure Administrator, Enterprise Architect, Micro 365 Admins, and Network Engineers. To get this certification, they have introduced two new exams, AZ-800 and AZ-801. We're going to talk more about that, what is commonality and all, in upcoming minutes. So AZ-800 is administrating Windows Server Hybrid Core Infrastructure, and AZ-801 is configuring Windows Server Hybrid Advanced Services. So both of these exam and certification gonna be available in December 2021. So I checked that at the time of this video, the learning path not available, but there are good options to start learning. So if you're looking for the exam, you can definitely start preparing for it. Let's talk a little bit more detail about the exam. So there are two exams, AZ-800 and AZ-801. Let me highlight the main difference in the definition. So if you see AZ-800, it is about administering Windows Server Hybrid Core Infrastructure. So the basic core infrastructure, how do we administer that? And the second part is the same with lot more advanced services. It is more about configuring Windows Server Hybrid in advanced services. And when I compared the what is going to be covered in this exam, I see there is a good amount of overlap. Definitely 801 is advanced compared to 800. So the logical flow might be to do AZ-800 first and then jump into 801. But that is not the requirement. That is just my take on it. So there are a lot of skills covered in this. Let me highlight what are the differences I found. So if you see the first exam, AZ-800, it talks about administered core Windows Server workload using on-premises, hybrid, and cloud technologies. And they talk about implementing and managing solutions like identity management, compute, network storage. Those are the core services, as you know. Also, IaaS, virtual machine administrator. Now, if you look at the differences I highlighted in 801, it is more about configure advanced Windows Server services. So this even talks about performance related tasks to security, migration, monitoring, high availability, troubleshooting, and disaster recovery. So this is one level up from the previous exam. And also the administration tools and technologies which are being discussed in this exam is like Azure Automation Update Management, Microsoft Defender for Identity, Azure Security Center, Azure Migrate, and Azure Monitor. So pretty interesting exam for administrators who are into Windows administration and are willing to upgrade to hybrid administration. So what do we do to get ready for this exam? So both of these exams, AZ-800 and AZ-801, cost standard $165. They are available from December 2021. The beta exam will be available, and beta's exam are generally 80% discounted. As soon as those codes are available, I will share on this channel. So if you are here, please subscribe to this channel so that you are updated as soon as this exam and many other exams or learning material is available. With the understanding that this is coming in December, you can start learning. We understand, as I mentioned earlier, Microsoft Learning Path is not available, but there is exam outline is out where you can see all the topics, and there is a study guide which tells for each topic where do we need to get that information from Microsoft. Let me walk you through that, and also I will put the links in the description. This is how the exam outline looks like. Here it talks about the audience profile and all the topics which are covered and the percentage, like any other standard exam. So that information is there for both AZ-800 and as well as 801. Study guide is available for AZ-800. It talks about all the topics to be covered and the links where you can find that on Microsoft document website. This is a pretty good collection to get started ahead of the time. And also same for A01, you have same kind of study guide available where you can go and start looking in the documentation. Now, is this exam for you? So I would say if you have skills working in hybrid environments or you are interested in learning more about that, so do you have the experience integrating Windows Server environment with Azure services? Have you managed Windows Server in on-premises network and managed Windows Service IS workload in Azure? So this exam definitely for you. And if you are willing to learn and showcase what it takes to manage and deploy apps in new hybrid future, so definitely this exam is for you. I'm really excited about this exam. So be ready to be a leader in hybrid future. So best of luck for this exam. If you have any question, put us comment and like and subscribe for more videos like this. Thank you.